Welcome to Tuesday Night Bites, where I snack on Tuesdays. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the bell notifications so you guys don't miss any future episodes. Before we start, I want to give a huge shout out to my friend Roxanne, who actually gave me this week's snack. It's actually her birthday today, so happy birthday as well. So tonight I'll be eating Orton Brothers cookie buttons from the Vermont Country Store. She went to the Vermont Country Store and she thought of me when she saw this snack. Apparently, you can only get it from the Vermont Country Store. I've never seen them before and I've never had them before either. On the front, it says, small in stature, big in flavor. It says, zesty lemon. Now, I'm not a big fan of lemon, but there are certain things that I like that are lemon, so I'm hoping this is one of those snacks because these look awesome. They come in a bright yellow package and they're very eye-catching, so I have high hopes for these. On the side, it says no hydrogenated oils, no trans fats, no junk, no bunk. Serving size is 10 cookies, and there's six servings per container. Ingredients: unbleached wheat flour, sugar, canola oil, liquid sugar, sea salt, lemon oil, baking soda, natural vanilla extract. So it also says manufactured in a facility that uses peanuts, contains wheat. So if you're allergic to those, do not eat this. On the back, it says cookie buttons. These incredibly crunchy, mouth-watering little cookies have delighted customers for generations at our family business, the Vermont Country Store. Today, we have fans all over the country who swear by their amazing flavor and incredible crunch. Orton Brothers cookie buttons are made with 100% all-natural ingredients, so you can feel good enjoying them with a mug of hot cocoa, a glass of ice-cold milk, or best of all, making tiny ice cream sandwiches out of them. Dig in, you'll be surprised and delighted. Enjoy the Orton Brothers, Elliot, Gardner, and Cabot. So, on the other side, it says 100% all natural, low in sugar, undeniably delicious. These remarkable little morsels are low in sugar. 10 cookies equals 120 calories. And it says try all our other fantastic flavors. Now, I don't know the other fantastic flavors, so I'll have to do some research. But when you open them, they come in a foil bag like that. And I'll set this aside. Time to bring in the scissors. As always, if you're going to use scissors, be careful because they're sharp and you could cut yourself. Ooh, on the inside, they look like that. Ooh, they smell like a lemon square, and they kind of look like... Oh, I guess not. I was going to say they look like a vanilla wafer, but not really. Wow, these things are awesome. The lemon flavor is noticeable, but very, very light. And they're actually really awesome. I'm really gonna have a hard time only eating 10 of these. One thing to note is the box actually makes the cookies seem smaller than they actually are inside the bag. So they're about the size of a vanilla wafer. I know this is gonna sound weird, but they kind of taste like a lemon Fruit Loop. Well, I'm really, really digging these. I'm gonna pull the rest of the serving out of the bag and seal it up because I will go through this whole bag if I let myself. I'm gonna keep eating these Thank you again, Roxanne. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, and I'll talk to you guys next week. Bye.